Goes down behind the net, picked up and rifled around the boards by the Wild, and back to the Griffins line it'll go. Now back, Hronek stretches a pass on the right wing to Lorito. Bump, but sidesteps the hit, got the puck to the point, score! Philip Hronek lets a long shot go! He grabs the needle, I don't think Spenberg ever saw it, and the Griffins 1-10 into the opening period have a quick 1-0 lead. Here's White cutting in near side, letting a shot go. That got blocked, and Tangradi will play it. And now Tangradi drops the gloves, and he's got Ryan White up against the glass. As White came back, and now they tumble to the ice. Down in the near corner to our left. Annis feeds it across. Rau will pick it up off the boards and drop it back to the right point to Palmquist. Now top of the near circle to Annis. He cuts right in with a shot, and he scores. Put it right between the legs of Mahosky. Power play goal for Iowa, and that ties things up at one. Now into the middle to Annis, near side Menell. Menell dropped it off. Here's a shot, and they score. Gerald Mayhew tucked it inside the right goalpost at 14:34 to give Iowa a 2-1 lead. Now Turgeon down behind for Colin Campbell, spinning in front of the middle, yes. Score! What a great play there all the way around. Colin Campbell, a spin move. Sets up Lorito on the doorstep. He tucked it in the upper right-hand corner from in tight. And it's 2-2 late in period two. Dominic Turgeon, 1-for-2 in the first round for Grand Rapids. Three-round shootout. Turgeon angles right in, backhand, he scores! Off the pad and in. Dominic Turgeon gives the Griffins a 1-0 lead after round one. He has to score to keep Iowa alive. Kloos is 0-for-1. Here we go. Right down the slot he goes. Kloos right in. Shot. Save. Oh. And Mahosky has stoned the Wild. And the Griffins win it 3-2 in the